Alex Peters, born July 3rd, 1996. Weighed 12 ounces, 2 pounds. Alex was adopted at age 3. Born a ginger turned to a blonde. He then tried his hand at soccer. And yes, he did need braces. In his first ever ladder climbing competition, Alex won gold. This is Alex's favorite oak tree, where he pets his mutt, Tina, who also looks like a little bear. When his ladder climbing career came to an end, he tried his hand at hockey, where he signed up for the local church league and joined the club Huron Perth Lakers. After placing second out of 3 teams in the Alliance Round Robin tournament, Alex decided he wanted to try his luck at hockey, because like Meatloaf said, 2-3 ain't bad, baby. Alex graduated grade 8 on his 3rd attempt. He was voted tallest in his class and was the first child to grow an armpit hair. Signed up for the high school volleyball team, where he was drafted to be the net putter-upper and putter-downer. Alex once entered a bowling tournament where he won player of the day and was awarded this luxury hat. Pursued, he began taking pictures of himself, trying to look like Jesse Jefferson. Alex was selected to the high school hockey team. Alex was allowed to start the second period of his first game. He was a -3 and had 6 penalty minutes. Alex's father, Jeffrey Walden, taught him not to be a loser and to excel at everything he did. Jeff believed in wearing ugly glasses. When Alex is bored, he travels to Egypt to hunt down UFOs. Alex has a keen hockey sense, an ability to avoid playing in the corners and other dirty areas where he may be durable to contact. This is Alex's one true love. Or is it really? But then he met Henrique, and that's when he changed. That's when his love life turned. Alex recently got his license. While avoiding Miss Morton's think sheets, Alex decided to wear his hat in school. In his spare time, Alex likes to dance with elderly women. Alex enjoys going on blind dates at the beach. Due to his ability to stand very low at face-offs and his perfect photo ability, Alex was drafted to the OHL in the second round, 38th overall. In the OHL, Alex continued his low stance, and he was now taught to be a fighter in the OHL with a perfect record, the mere 0-1-0 loss to Mr. Gabriel.
Traffic, and that first one wasn't called, and here we go, Gabriel against Peters. Peters lost his footing, takes the shot. 1, 2, 3 left. Uppercut, 2 uppercuts. Peters, another uppercut, and he goes down.
Alex wakes up after a lengthy sleep at around 9 a.m. to go to school. He scratches his face and picks his nose. He then reaches for his spitter immediately. Seals her up and starts his day. He then goes for his morning urination. He must have a long one because Alex drinks lots of fluids to prepare for his games. Diet mostly consists of liquids such as Pepsi and Coke. Alex makes sure that he pees very large amount in the mornings because he doesn't like to go to the bathroom at school because he is bullied and this is where he loses his lunch money. He's quite a smaller fellow, so he decides to kick it all out in the morning. And like his favorite song, he likes to jump, 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 jump around in the morning. A self-proclaimed hygienist, Alex then proceeds to the shower. He has long, lengthy showers due to his ability to like himself nude. Alex doesn't really have the best teeth around. Mainly looking like tusks, he has to take best care possible. That way he can maintain looking like a true gem. Never seen without a spitter, he brushes every side of his tooth. Top, left, right, and bottom. Swish, swish, swish. Hygiene. Alex knows how to drive. He drives himself to school. He then enters the school pretending he's a big shot. Walks down the hall to his locker with a montage of his closest friends. Equipment already stowed by the janitors at the arena. Spitter in hand, he enters the rink. Before every game, Alex plays virtual pool in his mind and thinks about his next move to mentally prepare for the big task at hand.
angles. Peters shoots. Peters scores. Peters scores. Goal, Gino.